I'm so excited. What is that called?
My surprise.
A unicorn squad.
A unicorn surprise?
Squad.
Squad.
Okay. Now let's
put it up there, Aubrey. On the top. And then you just pull it out. No. No. No.
No.
Oh, yeah.
Which one are you hoping to get?
And these on the back too. Let's see. I'm hoping to get that golden one. So, let's see if I get it. I'm really excited. So, let's open the one first. Let's not open the pony first because this is a pony. I'm very excited. So, this time there's 1, 2, 3, 4.
Whoa.
And here there's 4, but on the other one there's 5. So let's open this one first. So we have this tab to open.
Right.
So we have this one. So it looks like you have to put the hair on it. Cool. It's very cool. That's really cool. Does it go like this? It does go like this. So let's put on them. Put them on. Oh, you can't put it on. Let's try to put on one shoe.
All right, can we see the finished product of the unicorn?
The finished?
Like, hold them up. Let everybody see them.
The unicorn.
Let's see what it looks like. How cool.
And then we have this guitar. And this, she also has some stickers.
And slime.
And these other stickers. So that's
right.
Really cool.
I think this is putty.
So now let's open the LOL. All
right.
Now let's open. If it zips good, then it needs a good one. I'm so excited. Well, what I forgot to tell you is the first surprise, what you get, is the secret message. So let's see a secret message. Which one do we get? Which one do we get? Which one do we get? What kind of secret message do we have? Ooh. So we have, let's comment down below what you think this means. There is a girl, some makeup, and a check. Comment down below what you think that means. So I'm very excited. Now let's open the second one.
Yeah, you can. I'm
just going to
take it all off.
We could get. I'm hoping to get her. And when I got this one, I got her. But this time I want her or her. So let's see if I get one of them. So we have a lot of surprises in here. So we have this little packaging. Just like drop something. So what I just dropped is this thing, the directions, but I already know the directions. So I don't need to tell. I've opened this accessory. I don't know what it is, but I know. I did not miss anything. So first when I looked at it, I thought I was missing something, but I didn't. Because look, it's a big suit. So very excited, but looks like I didn't get the one that I wanted. I don't even know who this is. Hard cop. I'm gonna open this one next. This one is a very big one, so I'm gonna open it. See who I'm getting? Ha! I already know who I'm getting. Okay. Well, that's the one who I didn't want, but we have this cute little headband, which I forgot to take off this. I'm just going to leave it like it because I don't want to. It feels like a bottle. So I'm gonna not open that. I'm gonna open the accessory. There's shoes. These. the shoes that I have are these cute little shoes, which are black and white. So, I already know who I'm getting. So, what is this? Oh, this is a light for it. So, I'm going to open the light. And how do you even know that it comes with a light? And this is the light that I'm going to open. So, let's open the light. Oopsie. Here, and then you pull this out there, and then what we have is you press this button, then it has a light.
Ooh, how cool.
A purple light, or is it a black light? It's a black light. Ooh. And have you knew that it was golden? Let's open this one. Comment down below, which one do you think I would get? Oh! I got the bottle.
Can we see it? What color?
I guess it's going to be all black and white.
Nice.
So we have black and white bottle. Well, it's a milk carton.
That's really cool.
So let's open ourselves the final release. So I'm so excited to open the doll. So it's open. She has lipstick that's black and white. Has this. The pants. Ooh.
That's pretty cool.
So, yeah. I'll see you guys later.